guitar in my hands. Well, how about Buckwheat Zydeco? How about the lone player doing that Tom Petty? It was awesome. July was a couple of months ago. Hello? Mm-hmm. You done patching, boys? Here's a song about a fella that gets run out of town for his nasty habits. Jimmie Fadden, one. Circle be unbroken. Thank you so much. There's a fellow named Jimmy Martin, the King of Bluegrass, sang some songs on there. We're gonna do one of his tunes right now. It's a little kiss-off song, baby. It's called "My Walking Shoes Don't Fit Me Anymore."
I Thank you.
This next tune we're going to do for you was inspired by a Willie Nelson gig that he did years ago. We got any Willie fans out there? This is Colorado. Come on. Well, Willie started a great organization called Farm Aid back in 1985. Our band's been associated with those folks ever since. We did this big fundraiser in Champaign, Illinois. And after we got home that weekend, Jimmy wrote this tune. I think it's one of our best songs ever. Oh, sorry. Wrong fret. Easy. That would have been ugly. Thank you, Jimmy. Ooh. Ooh, pilot error, boy. This is called The Working Man. Nowhere to Go. I'm wasting my time in a park good like I've nowhere to go. Hand me a job till the market fell out. Tried hard to borrow, but there was no help now. Hall of Fame. Very proud night for us. And on that night, A good friend of ours who played with our band for decades joined us on stage, and he's here right now. Please make welcome Jimmie Iverson, folks. Song through a whole bunch of crazy accidents, and I won't tell you the story because it takes too long. But I want to take a second to thank all you guys for coming out to see us today. Gorgeous day here in Copper Mtn. I want to give a big shout out to all those parents out there that made their kids listen to the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band. Thank you all. And thank you, kids, and thanks for bringing your kids as well. A new mandolin jangles and dances. Thank you. here's a little song that I wrote when we were living in Evergreen, Colorado. Flying out of Stapleton every few hours, it seemed like. And coming back up to the higher country, I'd write another verse and kind of... It reminds me of a time when love was true and everlasting and the checks were rolling. This is called Rippling Waters. I got a rippling water with me. Trees born as easy to let them go. Whispers flaming on the gray evening takes the chill away and finds got the telephone line and the story's the same. There's a worn out chair by our window that we found that I sat down with. Some old women said they'd give mom the winner. People like going out to stuff when they sit down, so it passes the time. Cut the telephone line, so it's the same. On the edge of the soul line, in a meadow. name's Jack Hanna, by the way. Nice to see you here. That's Bobby Carpenter right there on keyboards. Bob Carpenter. Bob's going to sing one for you. Yeah. Nice. I miss Conway. Get back here, actually. I'll get back here. Fun to do. Super true, man. Except for trying to get in and out of influence. Those dispensaries, man. A few years back, well, back in, actually a while back, man, 1994, I wrote a song with a friend of mine named Marcus Hummer, that we recorded on an album. One of my favorite albums would be called Acoustic. About three or four people bought it, and it was like kind of a family gift at Christmas time. And Bob sang this song, did a great job, and we've been singing it ever since. People seem to like it. Years back, a band from Nashville called Rascal Flatts recorded our song. They had a gigantic hit with our tune, which is, you know, it's infuriating, but it's also gratifying to hear with millions and millions more people hear these songs. You know? The guy that sang it first is my buddy over here, Bobby Carpenter. He does a great job on it. Hope you like it. It's called Bless the Broken Road.
I know it's true. A lot of memories about Colorado for all of us. Maybe he lost his cell phone, he had to come out and get it. We used to go up to Aspen when the first big snowfall would come. He lived up there then, you know, the only town with a school that has a drug and dealer corps. But anyway, when first big snow, about 6 inches, we get out of the snowmobile, and we go out and drive over the snow and make the first track and go out and run over rabbits. You know? Yeah, we didn't talk about it, you know, so we got into that. When you hit them dead on, they come out like little furry waffles. And if you believe that, I just remember it was always a good time up there. We got some people out there tonight that have been listening to the Dirt Band a long time.
Yeah.
In fact, I see a guy over there that probably used to say to his friends, I really got fried last night. And now he says, I can't eat that, it's fried.
Thank you. Broken by God or by God.
took my bag. I went looking for a place to hide. Then I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side. I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. And she said,
yeah.
let's hear it. The Nitty Gritty Dirt Band.